Hi, this is Lauren with Summer House Realty. I'm at address 828 Birch Creek in Grovetown, Georgia. This is a 5-bedroom, 4.5-bathroom home, just shy of 5,000 square feet. It is located on 0.37 of an acre. Built in 2016. It is located in a well-developed neighborhood. You do have a community pool. Yearly HOA is $375. Sidewalks and street lights on both sides of the road. There is currently an open house, so when I go inside, don't mind the people that are in there. You have a 2-car garage, brick and hardy board exterior, nice covered front porch. When you walk in the front door, you do have hardwood floors throughout the main floor. Immediately to your right, you have an office area with bay doors.
How much of that did you talk to David about?
We're fixing the bed.
You have faux wood blinds throughout. Straight back leads you into your great room. Again, to the right is your formal dining room. You have coffered ceilings, wainscoting. These are hand-scraped hardwood floors. To the left are your stairs leading up to all of your bedrooms. Continuing through, your kitchen is on the left-hand side. You have granite countertops, tile backsplash, recessed lighting. You have a dual built-in oven. Cooktop, stainless steel appliances. Again, the great room is on the right-hand side. You have nice big windows overlooking the backyard. Electric fireplace. To the left, you have an eat-in breakfast area that overlooks the kitchen.
Nice to meet you. I'm
looking forward to it. Nice big windows, lots of natural lighting. I do want to point out that you have an island sink. You have a pot filler above the stove. Access to the backyard is off of the eat-in breakfast area. On the left side of the house, back left corner, you have... This could be used for really anything. They turned it into a bar, which is pretty awesome. You could also use it more as like a seating area, sunroom area. You have a nice big bay window.
I'm back.
All right.
And then you have the kitchen area.
Okay.
And please have yourself some food.
Thank you.
This is your breakfast area.
Off the kitchen in the left corner, is your walk-in pantry. You have a half bath down here for your guests to use. You do have tile floors. It is a single sink vanity. You have one bedroom down here, great for your guests to use. Your other 4 bedrooms are located upstairs. This bedroom has its own bathroom. Single sink vanity, tile floors. It only has a shower. Closet is in the bathroom. Commode is behind that linen closet. So your garage. You have a 2-car garage with separate doors, 2 water heaters. You do have a water softener system.
Somebody love to work out.
In the right corner of the garage, you do have an additional room here. You're using it as a gym. When you come in from the garage, you enter in. To the left is that bedroom. To the right is the
that
kitchen.
Was actually if you
come
dead
in
for
from
a long
the garage.
Time.
So we're going to go upstairs. Upstairs are where your four other bedrooms are. You have two bedrooms straight ahead when you go up the stairs. You have a bedroom to the, you have a bedroom to the left, and then you have your bedrooms to the right. So starting on the left, you have a full bath with a dual sink vanity, tile floor, shower tub combo. Bedroom number two, you do have a door that, so you have access to the bathroom. This overlooks the front of the house. Walk-in closet. Here in the hallway, you have a linen closet. Bedroom number three, nice size room, vaulted ceiling. You have a window that overlooks the front of the house, and you have a window that overlooks the side of the house. Walk-in closet. Bedroom number four. This overlooks the side of the house, vaulted ceilings. This one has its own bathroom, tile floor, single sink vanity, shower tub combo. Walk-in closet. And going down the hall. To the right, that overlooks the front of the house. This is a bonus room. They turned it into like a game room, movie room, Star Wars, lots of Star Wars. Two windows overlooking the front of the house. You do have bay doors that close this off. Very end of the hallway is your laundry room. You have a nice large laundry room with a utility sink. This is sheet vinyl flooring for Mica countertops. And the master bedroom is in the back right-hand corner of the house. Double tray ceiling. That is a king bed for size reference. That wall right there, that is wallpaper. Lots of windows. You do have an electric fireplace. To the left of the master is a seating area. Nice walk-in closet. Really nice seating area. Again, nice big window overlooking the backyard. Bay doors for the master bath. There are tile, you have the linen closet, all tile shower, soaking tub, dual sink vanity with granite countertops. Commode is behind a door for privacy. And walk-in closet in here as well. So you could utilize one closet together, or you could have separate his and her closets. This is a jetted soaking tub. And last but not least, I will go downstairs to the backyard.
Go to the keeper. This is why you want to move
on. Excuse me. In the backyard, you do have a screened-in lanai, with a wood-burning fireplace. You also have extra patio space to the right. Great for putting your grills. Nice backyard. You do have some area that is flat, but it does dip here in the back. It has a pretty good sized dip here in the back. Nobody behind you, which is really nice. You do have a 3-tab shingle. Again, this is Lauren with Summer House Realty. If you'd like to know more about this property, please give me a call at 706-461-7973. Have a great day.